Hey, what's going on, guys? It's Nick Swift.
Wait, what the hell is this?
What are you talking about?
Fuck no, baby!
Hey, what's going on, guys? It's Nick Swift again. Pretty much a unique intro. Today, I'm going to talk about why maining a skin in Fortnite isn't exclusively yours and why this season may be a bust for me. As of this recording, I still haven't gotten the winning glider, which is saying something, because on the first day of last season, I'm pretty sure I got the glider. It was in a duos game, specifically. I know you may have watched iTalk's video on, like, maining skins, but I don't think he made a video on this. Wait, what? My editor said he does? Oh, wait. He doesn't know, he hasn't looked at Fortnite content in a while. Oh, wait, the editor's me. Well, I would appreciate if you made a video on maining skins, iTalk. I mean, you main Power Cord for a reason. But is it okay to main a Fortnite cosmetic outfit? Pretty much earlier this week, I saw this Instagram account. It was about Sky, the Sky main, but I do main Maven. You just haven't seen that much yet, but if you play with me, it's this mostly for my friends at this time right now. So yeah, I use Maven. I've been using her like since the start of the season. Her with Thor's cloak is actually pretty good. Not going to lie. That's what I've been rocking lately. Because I never really had a good back bling to use with that skin. But anyway, the account is Fortography without an O. My script here says an O. Fortography 1224 on Instagram. It's not on YouTube, it's on Instagram. Which is the region, which has a profile picture of Sky, and this username's, and the, okay, so, his profile picture has a picture of Sky, and his name in the background. When you saw the intro, you may have taken a glance at the profile picture, but back to Maven. Couple times I run her because she was my old main, like I was talking about. Oh my goodness. Okay, but I was a little jealous when I saw this account, actually. I was a little heartbroken. Like, if you're dating someone, you want to date a person that you like. It's basically like that. Yeah, I was a little jealous when I saw this account because when you look at the picture in the intro, I'll show it again right here. There are two things that pop out in their bio and their account in general. One, he has, I assume it's a he, his Xbox gamer tag is listed. I haven't friended him yet, but I think I'll give it a chance, I guess. I wonder how many friends he has, and I wonder if he actually friends me back. So, this person has 9,000 followers, and there was a post with Sky saying that she is mine and will always be mine. So, like, it's basically, you're treating it as a main skin, like, you're a weeb about it. Unlike Lachlan and Fresh, who have their main skins but really don't acknowledge it, I guess. But I'm good with that Instagram account. It's actually pretty good in general. It's where I mostly get my thumbnails. But this person thinks no one else mains it. But if you see this, I'm sorry. But yeah. Clix and Young Chip both like Sparkplug. Because you see her in their thumbnails. And if sharing isn't your thing, well, you're going to have to deal with it. But I use your thumbnails, literally. So, but I actually never told him. I assume it's a he. Then you just gotta stick with it if you're okay with me maining Sky too. But I do main Maven. I've been using her, like I said earlier. I mean, for me, it's okay because I'm a content creator. Not like this Instagram account that you see. But I will give this person respect because, like I said, they they give me thumbnails of some good ones to use. Although Sky is part of a Battle Pass. Everyone use Battle Pass skins because now you have Thor skins running around. And yeah, it's basically new season hype. And I use Maven because she was never used that much. Okay, about Maven. So she is an interesting skin because I never see her. I only seen her, like, the last time I saw her was about a month, the last time I saw another person using Maven was about a month ago. So, I only saw another Maven, like, about 5 times in total while I was playing. So, I could tell that she wasn't being used as much, because it's more of a nerd girl look. I don't know why they don't use it. It's a really good skin, like, it should be popular as, like, Bullseye, who got a new style this season. And I have that skin, so. And Maven's a shoddy Maven's a shoddy, not gonna lie. It's basic Fortnite flexing for me, because I was watching a video on iTalk, and he said, item shop skins show you that you spent money on this game and that you want to be proud of it. And it turns out you're just basically flexing. So I think that's a good way to go. Okay. So secondly, why Fortnite is dying. Fortnite is dying. Because I don't have a win. I actually play like 5 hours of Fortnite today. Well, thing is that season 4 is being a flop for me. Some reasons that I have in my script here are not true. And I have ping issues, so that's mostly a reason why I do not like it. And I'm basically like Noah's Noah. Skill base is still in the game. Please take it out. It's one of the main reasons Fortnite isn't played as much anymore. It's not gonna die. But you're gonna lose players if you have players, keep going to players that are better than them. I don't care if I get pooped on a PC player. But I am not good. I never played in Chapter 1, so literally just started in Chapter 2, Season 1. You expect me to be good. I play daily, mostly daily, not much, but by the time we get into, like, Chapter 3, if there's even a Chapter 3, I could be good by then. But what takes the cake is the rate of chess is not 100% anymore, if you haven't known. So, if you looked, you may not notice that chests are in the same place anymore. So, you just go to a normal chest spawn, and it's not there, so you're upset. And I was trying to do a challenge and gas a car up at Lazy, and I found 0 chests, got killed by a guy with a pump. It was some kind of shotgun. I don't know. But But I understand why. It's for competitive reasons, I assume, because I saw a tweet by Fresh. He said, like, give me my 100% spawn chest rate back. And then I saw the comments, and then they said, no, screw you. Because that's why Epic did that. No more 100% spawn rates. Okay. And the Stark Industry Rifle is literally Phase Jarvis. You don't miss a shot with it. But it's really good. It's really good. If you had your hands on one, it's really good. It's about the burst is half as good as the Stark rifle. But yeah, the rifle, the Stark rifle, is really good. I mean, damn, it's really good. But I think it's going to have to do a lot to make me like season 4, because I still don't have a win yet as of this recording. So I may make a YouTube update when I get my win. When I get a win, I expect it to be in solos, and I lag almost every game, so basically I have no hope of getting a victory royale. So I hope you guys enjoy this content. Please like and subscribe. If you enjoy it, it's really good. Hope you are enjoying season four. Yeah, I think you think I'm saying four. Season four. So yeah, I expect this to be the last, or I mean second last season of chapter 2. So I hope we get to go back to the old map soon. Hope you guys enjoy, and thanks for watching. If you enjoy it, please like and subscribe if you enjoy that content. Catch you on the next one. Hey, shawty, hey, darling, hey, baby girl, sell my private. Close your eyes, it's just me and you and nobody. They suck it sideways. If we in public, cut a driveway. Vibes in this bitch, vibe on the chick.